So basically, we haven't seen this in like 6 months.
It's been a while.
Bear with us.